Hakuna Matata, ladies and gentlemen, Z3KO Trinity here. Welcome to Z3KO Gaming. Today's adventure, I'm going to be playing a first play of Watch Dogs 2. Watch Dogs 2 has been out for a century, it seems like. But I've been so busy with work and stuff that sometimes you just get a really good game and you push it back and play like other different games, stuff like that. Which, of course, I've been on Rainbow Six for quite some time. And that took a lot of my time. But all that matters is right now I am revisiting and going back and actually going to play Watch Dogs 2. Now, I absolutely love Watch Dogs 1. It is by far one of my favorite games ever. I gave it Game of the Year when it released because not only did I platinum it, but I just had so much fun playing the game. And both me and my brother, when we did our Game of the Year show, not on YouTube, but when we just do our own Game of the Year show, I gave it Game of the Year because I just absolutely loved it. I'm hoping this is just as good. Alright, P. Diddy in the house.
Consider this your 10-sec initiation, Retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge.
Purge?
I'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
Thought this was Watch Dogs 2, not the Purge. Jesus Christ, are we gonna like go out and tear people's asses apart? Alright, so far so good. Okay, so some of the buttons are the same from Watch Dogs 1. There's a dude there. Alright. Anybody else in this parking lot? Up. Looks like we got two soldiers. Oh, of course. He's like, no, I didn't see nothing drop down over here. Nothing at all.
Ha! Give me your money! Give me your money right now!
Alright. That other guy's pretty far, so we could probably encircle right here. Yeah, we'll move over one. Oh shit, that was close. Didn't expect him to. Gotcha. So what's his weapon? Is that a yo-yo? See, I can remember some of this game, but some of the game I can't. I do remember the E3. Oh, wait, triangles pick up. I remember some of the stuff from E3, but I don't really remember much. I like how this guy's more versatile than Aiden Pierce. I think that was his name. It's been so long, I'm thinking Aiden Pierce is the right term to use for it. Wait, is that, okay, that's locked. Oh, sweet. This is, what's this? Circuit to hold. Hold triangle. Oh, wait, so I can, Ah, Aha! Let's unlock this bad boy. Oh, that was kind of cool. Oh. I was like, what? Why ain't it working?
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know.
I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer. I'm just not that
into Steve aliens. Urkel's had enough of this bullshit.
Just any alien? Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Oh, God.
He just wanted to go out with him.
Who is he?
It's Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That
Rexro?
Yes.
Joe, is that you?
Yeah, I never listen.
Energy drink. I could use one right now. Alright, so far. So far, so good. Anything in this conference room I need to be aware about? The donuts! I love me some donuts and coffee. Was that a dildo on the couch there? Oh, it's a remote. Alright, where's your wire? Oh wait, we have to hack that thing? Well heck, that was actually kinda easy. We open that door. So there's actual people here. Alright, I'm gonna have to be careful. This game plays pretty smooth. Sounds like every time I move or something. Sounds like someone's behind my back. It's starting to freak me out. Got him. Oh, that scared me. I thought the door opposite of that opened up. I was about to She's my britches.
Raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
I probably don't need to take him out, but we'll see. So far, so good. Ah! Ah! Yeah, choke him out. Choke him out. We might have to do this to this guy. Wait, right here, something. Your connection to Ubisoft server has been lost.
He's done this before.
CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
Holy shit! He went for it!
He won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Oh, I must be on a time limit. So far, so good, guys! Alright, so far, so good still. We're making good progress. Shit, we're still in, we need to be up here. Ah! Yeah!
He's going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Oh gosh. Be like
props.
Jim Carrey
it's
in the movie Ace Ventura When Nature Calls in the Rhino. Alright, he's gotta check his Facebook first. He's gotta upload a new TikTok video. Hashtag your mama. Hashtag Obama. Alright, now Obama out. Let me guess, he gets caught right here.
He's in the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
App shop. What we got here? Camera. Camera. Oh my god, I could take a selfie. I can do different angles. That's a good one. Alright, how do I take the picture? Now, how do I take the picture? Oh. There we go. That's going on Snapchat. On Snap that ass. Ah! Totally a bad idea. Tell me about it. You didn't see nothing, white boy. You didn't see nothing, white boy. All right, so far, so shitty. All right. Kind of rush things, but we're in. Oh, really? What the heck is this? Oh my gosh. That was neat. That was a little bit more interactive than the first game. That was cool. Alright, big schlongs blowing in the breeze.com.
What the fuck? Why is my threat so high? This is bullshit.
Damn, he's got a lot of shit.
Fuck. Or I could just...
Yeah, let's just get rid of that. Nobody needs to know about that. Also, we're creating a whole new persona. All right, let's see what we got. Yeah, this looks like me. Okay, is that Shia LaBeouf bald? Hell yeah, we're going with the Shia LaBeoufster.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Bag him and tag him.
Ethan's out cold. We got an intruder. Lock down the exit and send someone to check him out.
I'm hitting circle. Okay, there we go. Hold L1 to show hacking options, press circle to attract them.
Hang on. Hey, what's that?
Seeking confirmation.
All right, that's kind of cool. All right, where do I need to go? I need to get down there. Well, if you wanted real challenge, here you are, buddy. shut that door. That way they know. Ah, right here. Alright. So far, I don't see any guards. Alright, sweet. Oh, now where did these two show up?
Help him.
Where the fuck am I going?
Josh! Okay, okay.
Tuh.
Fuck you, Bloom!
It's the Scarecrow!
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Mm-hmm. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across
the home of the sex dolls.
In the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant.
That's
toys
not good.
Study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
It's all the androids. This is Jericho.
So? Am I in?
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
Something, man. It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything
all rolled up into one big mother. Oh, sorry.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No, sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man. We're hackers. We outthink, we out dare. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what... what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck.
Now you're speaking. The words of the booze.
I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
You what?
He installed a back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
You got it.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Ping this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Did he just leave his phone? Game over. You lost your phone. While in a vehicle, you can shoot by entering aiming mode. Throw gadgets and deploy RC devices. Oh shit. That monkey's licking that guy's finger. Oh lord, we done been raped and...
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Whose place am I in?
Very interesting beginning. Just damn. Immediately jump in the water.
I guess I was lit, huh?
Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations. So hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
Definitely needed that. Alright, so...
I think I was embarrassing with them, wasn't I?
All right.
Does that mean you didn't?
Dang, this is a huge map. Not as big as like Red Dead, but still. See what we got on here. Got a lot of dead sect. They got Megadeth. Oh shit. Love Megadeth. Yeah, we can get in a boat and shit. But buy new pants and clothes at a shop. So we need to go to a shop. Alright, where is this so-called shop at? Oh, so that's the... Okay, well. We already had a clothing store already available. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm just shaking a pack of playing cards. I should do mystery, noises in all my videos. If you comment below and let me know what the mystery noise is, you win. Like, a gajillion dollars. First mystery noise is this. I warn you, it's two things smacking together, but the two things go as one. So that's the only clue you get. One has like a plastic piece in the middle, and the other is, well, I'll leave that up to you. But they belong together, so. Comment below and let me know what you think. Alright. Unfortunately, this store apparently only sells just hats and shirts. Well, this one doesn't sell pants. I need I need one that actually sells pants.
You want a perfect picture of the Golden Gate? Go to Vista Point. That's the place. Every picture of some smiling tourist in front of the bridge, Vista Point.
Huh. Interesting. Restaurant. Coffee shop. Old car. But I need an actual store. Buy new pants at a clothing shop. It's one thing I loved about the game was the motorcycle. I enjoyed it. Oh, it's a little bit more difficult. Alright. You would think that it would have something mentioned on the map. Money bag? What is that? Excuse me, sorry.
Watch where you're going.
Sorry, officer, sorry. What?
Be advised that a possible suspect
because I'm black
have been reported near your location.
All I did was ride on the road on the thing.
No more.
Good grief.
This ends now.
An officer? Calm your shit. Alright. I gotta buy pants. Does anybody have pants? I don't need, like, tourist places. I need actual clothes, like pants. Alright, we're gonna drive there. Boom! And yes, I did that on purpose. Look at this U-turn. This is how I drive in real life, guys. Just gotta do this little maneuver. It's alright, you just ride in the middle of the lines. You just pass everybody. Aw, yeah. Now to really test my skills. Woo! All right, we're gonna play chicken. That guy was not moving. That is not how you play chicken. If I ride in the middle. Boom. Boom. Get out the way, assholes. That guy wasn't having it. You see him turn over? Boom. Shortcut. Y'all like that shortcut? And we're here.
No recuerdo la última vez que salí.
Asking her to marry her.
Don't shoot me.
No, I meant to take my camera out. That was such a magical moment. Now this ain't a gun, this is a camera. Well, least I could do is take me a selfie, I guess. This is what? Oh, am I gangster now? All right, here we go. Yeah. I can't believe that guy was going to propose to her. Oh, is she trying to take a shit or something? Hey, can I be in your selfie?
Oops, sorry.
I ran into her and she says, oops, sorry. What the fuck? Oh, I thought somebody was getting shot. Okay. Hats and tops. Everybody only has hats and tops. $105. I wonder if the bike shop will have clothes. What's going on over here? Boo! Oh, scared y'all, didn't you? Oh, are y'all taking wedding photos? Hey, can I take a wedding photo real quick? Alright, you guys. Oh, hold on. Alright, yeah, okay, you ready?
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Alright, come on. Alright, y'all ready? Let's do this.
I'm not getting involved.
Oh, please tell me I got that. The bride just pushed her best. She just pushed her best maid in the water. What a bitch. What a bitch. You are such a bitch. I wish I could, like, push.
You hear me?
I'm sorry. Excuse me. Oh, God. She's pissed. She's pissed now. Are you gonna push me in the water, bitch?
This is for your own good.
Never seen anything like
what?
This.
Can you send out
an ambulance? Minding my own business.
It's funny that the groom's just gonna walk away. Groom's like, I didn't see shit. I didn't do nothing. Oh, is this like a shop scooter? It's a little moped. Was that a better motorcycle? Actually, that is a better motorcycle. I had a little tool behind me. There we go. Now we got some muscle. That was not good. We need to get back on the motorcycle. Alright. I forgot how you do, like, sharp turns on here. Alright. Just stops there. What, am I supposed to buy clothes from this guy right here? In the back alleyway? I got some good music in this game.
Hey, you can change in the back.
Have a good one.
Thanks. Alright, I need bottoms. Dang, your pants are expensive in this town. I guess casual works. Put your damn pants on is the name of a trophy. We might as well get a better tank top. That's a good one right there. I like that one. Yeah, yeah, we're American Thug right now. Actually, I don't think we really need any hats. Footwear. We got Kiss concert shoes. Does he scream, I hack people? Alright, there we go.
Alright, Sitara, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Alright, now we're good. Alright, we need to be right here. Let's do this, guys. Rangers, assemble! Let's see if I can go. I'll probably wreck first thing! Oh. Oh. Oh, so far so good. I know it's not full speed, but at least we didn't wreck. All I don't know what slows down. I should have took the time to read the thing. I know triangle ain't it. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Kind of place did I enter?
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, it sucked. But I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
How are you?
Yeah. About your midget army. I don't approve! Sorry. What's up there?
Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person to play. It's one of those new German games. Yeah?
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace. I'd love to, but I'm kind of running late.
Eh, fair enough.
Huh, so that's one of those games that you could play. Huh. Oh, look at this guy.
So, I rolled a 12 and just barely made a hit, but it was enough. My paladin was down to one life before I was able to heal everyone with a prayer for divine intervention to my deity, Arneson. Hi.
Nobody cares! She laughs in the face of danger. I better get out of here. Is this the right place? Looks like it. Home. Sweet!
Yo. Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening. It's really happening.
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Y'all gave me a mission to buy new pants, and y'all don't even comment on how fly my pants look.
Focus on some high
profile. They're $500.
Exposure and laughs to get people to download our app. Mm-hmm.
Right. Actually, the shoes were $500.
Marcus! Haha, check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here, you've got to check this out.
Oh, so this is where you could change your clothes too, right there. That's cool. What's this right here?
DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce.
Oh, it's one of those.
Posting anti-CTOS videos on Invite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull. But like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You could see his eyes through it. Big no-no when it comes to avoiding
That's cool.
a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his speech patterns. The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not. But somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything
this,
about them.
This is an interesting place.
Their ops. So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. The Wrench. Man, what to say about this guy? The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations.
Behold,
our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research.
I see a lot, gnome.
So what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999, absolutely.
Social engineering, state of disruption, tinkering, bionet. This hack sends a distraction to civilian phones or blast feedback and enemy headshots. Scout X. Wedding professional pictures. Alcatraz. Huh. All right. Talk to Wrench.
Behold the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila!
I don't sound
hipster
like that.
Merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Hmm. 3D printer. And any weapon. Magic box. That say right there, your pair is the tower, your fear is their tower, their power. Let me just do
good
a big
to have
span.
Another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space, but we all have our specialties, like Josh over there, always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make dead sec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I've brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Online activities are the purple icons on noodle maps.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
She's not wearing any pants.
Speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Like walk in the park. Oh. I'm gonna turn the music off for now. By the way, I don't know if it'll copyright me, but I don't own any of this music. It's just all that's on the game. All right, so.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Oh, I'm gonna need everybody to get out! Everybody to get the fuck out! Okay, at least one of y'all listened. Pays to explore the San Francisco Bay Area. Huh.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices,